Developing at 5, NBC2 has new details about a story we first brought you at this time yesterday. A Cape Coral man walked into his new home and found a body inside.
NBC2's George Solis talked with that homeowner today about what he saw inside.
I was in shock. Couldn't believe it.
But that's just half of what neighbors are feeling today on Southeast 19th Lane in Cape Coral.
It's extremely sad.
The emotion centers around the one house that up until Wednesday looked just like any other abandoned home. And they would be right until they found out the real reason why.
It's just an eerie feeling knowing, you know, that, oh my goodness, the poor lady was in there this whole time.
Today, NBC2 learned the home was purchased at auction. On Wednesday, the new owner stopped by to do some yard work and take a peek inside. The owner tells NBC2 off camera he spotted a few odd things inside the home, like an empty birdcage, feces, and packed moving boxes. But it was once he made it inside the master bedroom. That's when he found what he described as a mummified body on the ground.
I feel bad for her.
Hopefully she gets up.
I'll say a prayer.
Neighbors tell us they believe the body belongs to the previous homeowner. NBC2 dug through the home's history and found two women who owned the home. Neighbors say the two were sisters and they thought they had moved to Miami.
More than likely, people in the neighborhood probably thought that she had already moved and already left. And unfortunately, something happened inside.
NBC2 has been checking with Cape Coral Police and they haven't said anything to indicate there was a crime involved in this. The medical examiner will make the final call. The homeowner tells us he's not sure what he'll do with the house once it's released back to him. Neighbors say they're not sure either.
I want to know them because I don't want to be the one to tell them that somebody was dead in that house.
In Cape Coral, George Solis, NBC2.